Woke up early.
Where are you finding people from?
Everybody's doing their thing. Breakfast is on the stove. They love the ladies in here. And bicycle backpacks continue. I have a bike from the person I'm staying with, so I can get there. And we're off. Definitely, I just already took a wrong turn, but yeah, I'll be there tomorrow. Riding around Atlanta on my bike. You know how that goes. Hey, y'all. What in the world? Yeah, yeah. I like this. Bike lane. Beautiful long streets. Fall. Leaves falling. It's a beautiful ride. So great to be home. College. My high school, Decatur Square. I'm trying to show as much as I possibly can. But yeah.
So this guy I'm gonna call right here. He's really dedicated. Why? He's not living here in Atlanta. He's far away. Like 2 hours and a half, three. Besides being a great person, he told me that he had a terrible car accident. And thank God, nothing happened to him.
Mas o carro perdeu.
The car, you know, is completely gone.
E ele tá sem carro.
And he doesn't have a car.
Ele pega a bicicleta.
So he gets his bike.
E anda 22 milhas.
And, you know, drive like 22 miles. 22 miles.
Todo dia.
Every day.
Huh?
42.
Legal. Vou falar pra você. Se ele quiser a minha van, eu vou dar pra ele.
So if you want Messi's van, he's gonna give it to you. He
deserves
it. His van has a lot of smoke.
It
has 320 miles. 1,000 miles.
He
want to thank him especially for bringing his students all the way from Alabama here to
posso abaixar, velho?
Tonga with me for this whole travel. Thank you. This is like the opening for Bicycles and Backpacks. This is getting everybody geared up for what we're gonna